Hey, welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, the Champion's Ballot. I think it's Ballot. I'm gonna go Ballot because I don't have an answer. But yeah, today we're heading to the next two shrine locations, taking down bad guys with that one hit Obliviator. And yeah.
Oh.
Oh, how unexpected. A traveler is slow to the Sartre Platoon.
Oh.
Ah, we meet again. Not to be rude, but you don't look so well. Much like this platoon, you're looking a mite dreary. Yes, this sword is draining my life force.
Oh,
I apologize. Perhaps it was not my place to say as much. I would be bored and to travel. As for me, I came to this spot to present an ancient song about a hero at this very platoon.
Oh.
I can't shake the feeling we were destined to meet here. In any case, would you like to hear my song? Yes, please.
Oh.
Ah, very kind traveler, let's hear my song. The flames cool, the waters rise. The lightning strikes, the wind sighs. A feast beyond the divine fall awaits a hero. For more, forevermore. Let not sound a sound, leave horses wild. West in the breath, west in the breath of the wild. See what you did there, Kaz? Curious indeed, it were presumed teach your own notes found that song there. What sort of sound could an alarm horse so effectively? Actually, lots of sounds, actually. Horses fake at face, but facing. Kabow, kaboom, rumble, rumble. Honestly, I haven't a clue. Lots of sounds. Horses can't speak quite easily.
Oh.
I had a horse once. It certainly helps to visit a location that inspires a song. Yes, it helps open my mind to inspiration. Those notes you are interested in, songs too, I plan to visit the locations as well. Good for you. I plan to go over here. And hopefully not die from one hit of this weapon. It's a powerful weapon, but it's also a burden on my soul. It drains your soul. Although it's good you don't run into many bad guys. Is it on the low ground? Yeah, it looks like it. Probably this location right here. So first we face moblins, or goblins, then we face lizard people, now we face moblins again. One on an undead horse. You know, I like riding the undead horses, I'll give you that. You get an undead horse in Assassin's Creed as well. Oh, lizard people ending! Oh, why? Ah, they spot me so easy. Oh, great. Not all these things. Come on. Oh, I wanted to take the horse. You want bum ass? I got bum ass too! Right. Great, another sentry. Climb. And yes, I'm wearing the climbing armor. I forgot to mention that. The hipster armor. I'm hipster Link. Beware my hipster power. Gotcha! This is normal for him. Stop moving, I'm missing. Chill out. Whip. Well, the sentries are kind of gone, so... Yeah, I got some more vials. Spikes, are you kidding me? Please tell my dad to do it all again. I just ran into it. That was just totally embarrassing. Link just, I just made Link look so bad. And of course. mean, I get all my health back? Well, I mean, that's it. Oh, I said he gets his full health back. Dude, you're not gonna stand a chance with me, just surrender. But you can't keep it. I wish you could register monster horses. That would have been cool. But you do have guardian horse armor, so that's pretty cool. And then you can summon a horse no matter where you are. Wait, didn't something happen? Am I missing something? I thought something was supposed to happen. Didn't I take them? I think I'm missing something. Wait. Ah, there you are. These slimes look so much different. They have big heads. Now, will this one be a pointy one? I'm on it! Ruro Kabar Shrine. I don't know whether you're meant to do this or not. I mean, because there's no marker saying I have to go in here. So I wonder if you have to, but I'm going to do it anyway. Because it's a water shrine. Oh wait, no. What? Oh, I hate guardian shrines. To who sets foot in this shrine? I am one to it in the desire for you in this combat trial. The major test of strength. Well, hopefully this kills in one hit. Time for a guardian battle. Them. Just the shield got in the way. I'll take all these pieces and yeah, I'm gonna do that. Let's see. I'll take the shield at least. I guess. But. We'll need the weapons. Take the shield. Because, you know, there's no strong weapons, so there's no point on it. Those weapons aren't as strong as the ones I've got. And deadly are strong. Bomb arrows! Wait. Where's the guy that normally took to us? Okay, that's different. Don't tell me you have to fight him another one. Wow, this is different. This is quite different. Yeah, no. No shooting lasers. Let's see what's under here before we... Nothing. Okay. Didn't even need to use my sword for that. Got into you. Any of my weapons though. I like the ones I have. Look at down there. Giant ancient core. You got a small key. Yeah, this is actually a very interesting place. I mean, I thought this was gonna be bad. That tricked me a little bit. You know, the shape of the shield on my back looks like the Sheikah's like. Okay, this is interesting. That one's not dying one hit. Although I'm gonna come back here to collect guardian weapons if they can respawn. I don't think the bad guys respawned, but it'd be cool if they did. Ha! Wait, what? What? Oh, come on! And now I'm gonna do it again. Oh wait, I got the key though. Do I have to fight the big boss again? Or do I just skip him? Since I still got the key. Let's see if I have my, oh wait. Oh wait, I have, that one's, I don't have to fight the big boss again, but come on, that was ridiculous. I should not have died then! I just want to make sure that the chests are open. That one's open, and yeah. That's a little annoying, that was just like, come on! I hit him first! He did not hit me! There they are. Well, since it saves on the key, then it saves all the stuff I got. Except for these guys. And by the looks of it, there's nothing really. There's no chest nearby, so. Wait. Now he's gone, so that's good. And I can't get pick up those pieces, that's a shame. Yeah. Oh, they fell! Damn it! Two battle axes. Cool if you could do dual wielding in this game. That'd be cool. I would love to just wield two axes and just go. I really want the sword, but don't want to give up anything. No. I'll come back. Hopefully, if they respawn, I'll come back and get them when I lose swords. Until then, I like the swords out. Your guardians are no more! Your triumph over the Tesla Tree Prefer shows you ruined the Hyrule of Rises. Even the other guys that I bestow upon you, my soul! Yay, I got someone's soul put inside me. I hope he washed first. I hope you're clean, old man. Oh, but it got a smile upon you. I was needing it. Now I can go take a bath, finally. I've been sitting here for 1,000 decades. Judge inside that glass. It's midnight. So a lot of dead things are gonna rise. Let's try and see state. Good thing is if you stand on here, more or less they don't actually come up here, so. But anyway, gamers, that is for this episode. Don't like, share, subscribe, and join us next time as we head to the final shrine location. Alright, God bless!